I found the raw state of things very inspiring, and my work is somehow to bring this back. Find again what are the primary qualities of materials. It's sort of rediscovering what's in there at first. So I'm Pauline Esparron. I'm here in Normandy, where I actually come from. I've been studying in design at the Design Academy. I set up my studio here in Normandy, where I'm designing objects, playing with materials. I usually explore physically the materials, so I'm making samples, I see how it behaves, how does it resist, how does it follow. I'm discussing with the material, and then I start to see a potential within a way it's gonna fold, or a color range that's happening because of the weather. From then, I see a potential for a function. I never decide on a function before exploring with the material. It's a material that decides almost by itself on the function, on the last outcome. My graduation project was about the linen fiber, the raw material. I got really into the world of linen, and I discovered that linen and linseed oil is actually part of the Marmoleum product. So I got approached by the Craft Council. They created a bridge between me and Forbo to develop a new project around the material. For me, the Marmoleum is really inviting to be shaped. It's so special in terms of materiality. It's half light, half heavy. It's half solid, half supple. It's behaving in its own way. And I find this aliveness super interesting. If you would think it's wood, then a veneer can't be so big. If it would be leather, then a skin can't be so big either. If you use a terracotta one, how does that seat would fit in the kiln? I like this continuity of the material. To me, it's very sensual. It's generous, it's supple, it's alive. It's almost velvety, it's very warm, perhaps the opposite of a geometrical straight surface. It's smooth and round, and it's continuous, perhaps voluptuous. I really wish people will feel this sensual aspect, this aliveness, and if they have this feeling that it's warm and inviting. I would be really happy if they would feel the linoleum the way I feel it.